Welcome to the third course in CS6250, where we will be discussing network operations and management. This segment in the course has three lessons. The first lesson is focused on software-defined networking and its role in making network operations and management easier. The second module covers traffic engineering, which is the process by which network operators reconfigure the network to balance traffic demands across the network. The third lesson covers network security. We will start with a lesson on software-defined networking, but before we jump into the details, I'd like to motivate a little bit why. In particular, I plan to tell you about the role of network operators in running the network. So what is network management? Network management is the process of configuring the network to achieve a variety of tasks. Network configuration achieves a variety of tasks, including balancing traffic load across the network, achieving various security goals, and satisfying business relationships that may exist between the network that's being configured and neighboring networks, such as the network's upstream internet service provider. A key aspect to network management is configuring the network. Unfortunately, if the network is not configured correctly, many things can go wrong. Configuration mistakes can lead to problems such as persistent oscillation, whereby routers can't agree on a route to a destination, loops, where packets get stuck in between two or more routers and never actually make it to the destination, partitions, whereby the network is split into two or more segments that are not connected, and black holes, where packets reach a router that does not know what to do with the packet and drops it, as opposed to sending it on to its ultimate destination.